give it a sec for the stream to catch up. Okay, hi, I'm joining KD Gaming every Saturday, KDGamingUK, sorry, every Saturday, and I'm a little bit obsessed with mysteries and hidden object games, so I'm going to be streaming hidden object games every Saturday. So if you're a bit of a hidden object buff like me, then this is definitely the stream for you. So give us a follow. You can also give us a like and follows and subscribe on YouTube, Twitter and Facebook at KDGamingUK. And today we're going to be playing Mystery Case Files Madam Fate, which I've never played before. I've played pretty much all of the other Ravenhearst games, which I'll be streaming at some point, but this is a new one for me.
Come, let me view the future. Greetings, Master Detective, and welcome to my carnival. You shall know me as Madame Fate. I have observed your arrival within the all-seeing ball. Many come from near and far to have their puzzling fortunes revealed by me. The grim fate I witnessed today, however, was that of my very own. The ball has foretold my death at the stroke of midnight this very day. By what means, I do not know. Perhaps your calling is an omen of hope. Perhaps you are here to help reverse my tragic destiny. I've grown increasingly distrustful of my miserable lackeys here at the carnival, and I'm certain the lot of them would like to see me perish. With your assistance, I might be able to identify my killer by unlocking the future and inspecting the culprit's whereabouts at midnight. You must bring me clues associated with each carnival worker. If you obtain enough evidence, the crystal ball will be more inclined to share its secrets. Be warned, capturing a glimpse of the future can prove quite puzzling. You must work quickly. Bring me the items I request to reverse my fortune. If you complete this task, I promise to answer your most haunting questions by looking into your own future. Now go and find the soul who seeks to kill Madame Fate.
I could form a few, but they might be swear words. I have to watch that I don't put swear words in. Oh, you can't do the same words. I think these games are good because you can play along at home. See, but sometimes your eyes play tricks on you. I keep thinking I see things that I don't see. If you see any, feel free to put them in the comments. Sorry, I've just had a text. 1 second. Sorry, I'm back. See, I keep thinking that's a club, but it's really not. I'm sure that's a moon. It is.
A great evil approaches.
Now I'm streaming it, I'm going to be terrible. I normally find all these really fast. Now I'm streaming, it's going to be awful. Thank you. Sorry, guys, I'll be one sec. I'm just having a couple of issues. Sorry about that, guys. I'm back.
I sense the coming of a powerful darkness.
Okay, I need to concentrate, make sure I turn my phone off, I think. See, I was sure that was a bone there. It's weird the things that they have you look for. I mean, who would find dirty socks at a carnival? I find some of the noises a bit confusing. And you forget what you're looking for halfway through looking for it. Remember, if you see anything, I'm going to have to bring out my Twitch stream on my phone because I can't actually see my comments. But if you see anything and you feel like shouting out what you see, write it in the comments. Give a girl a hand. Sorry, just putting my Twitch stream on my phone. think sometimes with these games you have to get into the swing of the game.
Look closely, detective.
Hidden object scene. You know, hidden object scenes. That's a flyer.
Well done.
There's a devil, but he's not very happy.
Is not going to view itself. Bring them all into the ball. Now we must use the wall to reveal the suspect's location at the stroke of 12. Gaze upon the window of yet to be. Unfasten the window to the puzzling future. The future can be quite mystifying.
I have no idea what any of this does.
some diamonds. Let's just click on everything and see what it does. Okay. Just put these in order. 10. I've got no idea what I'm doing, guys, so bear with me.
Of that which has yet to be. The crystal ball shall be my sight. It appears the amazing idiot will find himself lacking limbs and a job come the stroke of 12. You might say he's half the man he used to be. There are a lot of puns here, so we should just move on. Well done, Master Detective.
It's a little bit grim.
Now investigate the next suspect.
Okay, so the magician is doomed. Next is the bearded lady. Start with this one.
I do not trust these individuals.
6 words. It's longer than my hair. watching my Twitch stream and I just unsilenced it. Unmuted it, whatever the word is. Unsomethinged it. Again, if you can see anything that you think I'm not seeing, or if you think I'm just dense and I can't see the wood for the trees, honestly, send us over a comment. One razor and one butterfly. Where's the butterfly? One razor. See, I felt like that was the razor, but clearly not.
Find the clues to unveil the future.
She's not helping, is she? I feel like it takes your eyes a minute to adapt to what's on the scene because there's so much going on. Liking this level, I don't know why, I'm just finding it hard to make out clearly what everything is. I keep thinking that's a frog, but it's a chili pepper. It shows how bad my eyesight must be getting. Milkshake, frog, paintbrush, I'm not seeing any of those things. But again, probably just can't see the wood for the trees. I just can't.
Work quickly and find my killer.
Okay, I'll go to another scene because I'm finding that one annoying. Let's try this one. Although now I probably won't find anything here either. Raccoon. I'm sure I saw a raccoon just now. Yes. sprinkler nozzle? No. Not sure what a sprinkler nozzle would look like. No, that's an aerial.
Why does everyone hate me?
I've never been fishing. I can't tell you what a fishing tackle looks like. Oh! It looks kind of like a fish.
Now we must use the ball to reveal the suspect's location at the stroke of 12. You must affix your gaze on the ball, look closely, and unlock the puzzling future.
Okay, so like before, I'm just going to click everything and see what happens first. Maybe I need to put them the right way around. Right where around he's supposed to be. No. Oh, okay. So these go somewhere. What do with a squirrel? I've got no idea. Right. Okay, so maybe if I put the cow that way. That one's a guy who I think is supposed to be that way. But I'm not seeing a ship anywhere. So do I put them in the right order? They look a bit dodgy, these pictures, didn't they? That one. Oh, okay, you swapped them. That one is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm thinking that's the right order anyway. 6, 7, 8. Okay, that was right apparently. Still not 100% sure on what I'm supposed to be doing, but we'll go with that.
Let's lose the future by solving this riddle.
Oh, okay. Okay, these have got letters on. So I guess that's the one that is. Those ones have got bars on them, so... I'm still not sure what I'm doing, guys. Sorry. So we've done that one. Don't seem to go on any of these because they've got bars across them. Okay, so hang on. The symbols are here. So talk about kangaroo sideways, dancing couple. Don't appear to be on here, which is annoying. Trees that way.
The future can be quite mystifying.
Cows that, that way. The seesaw, I'm guessing, is done, and the leapfroggy one is done. Wait. That one will go after that one because the clouds are passing. That one will go before those. That one goes before that one.
Yeah. Oh, unfortunate.
Oh, that's a little bit grim.
Looks like Lucy's first trip to the barber will be her last. Guess she didn't know how to play with razors. That's what she gets for not staying sharp. Excellent work, detective.
Okay. Well, that's two of them doomed. Oh, sorry, I didn't read that. Marlena the mermaid.
Work quickly and find my killer.
She's a little bit creepy. She looks a bit like the Joker. 15 music. It's 15.
I can feel the cold chill of impending evil.
Six three-letter words. Words cannot go diagonal or backwards. Oh, okay. Okay.
I sense the coming of a powerful darkness. You must move faster.
How much faster does she think I can go? What's a sand shovel? Do they just mean a shovel? Four more gems. Not seeing this harp either. I'm doing so well today. Oh, there we go. I don't know what a corn dog looks like. I'm not looking for him, I'm just looking around, like sightseeing.
Work quickly and find my killer.
What's a minty stick? No idea what some of these things are. Do I mean like a stick of rock? Ah, okay, yeah, they do. Fruit and a corn dog, which I've got no idea what it looks like. Thank you. might not need to find it, we'll see. That's what am I looking for here? Let's do this one first. Licorice. I don't actually know anybody that likes licorice. I'll tell a lie, I know one person that likes licorice and they're weird. Remind myself what I'm looking for. Nail on the head. Cup B and a letter B.
Can feel the cold chill of impending evil.
Letter B. It's probably really flipping obvious as well. Bicycle. Guys, if you hear weird noises, don't worry. It's because I'm right next to the bearded dragon's Viv, and he's coming out for a bath in a minute. So if you hear weird noises, that's because the other half of KD Gaming is taking the bearded dragon out for a bath. See, I thought that was a potato, but apparently not. Need to find one more thing.
Oh, Bring them all into the ball. Yes, excellent work. With these items, the ball may be used to see if the suspect will be a threat at the stroke of 12. Only by focusing deep within the ball will the puzzling future be brought forth. My fate is in your hands.
Clicking everywhere.
Something fishy.
Okay, he's just opening the bib, Marlena, so that's what that weird noise is.
It appears your midnight swim will make you the catch of the day. Bon appetit, moi poisson. In the carnival biz, we consider this a net loss.
Yeah, I don't think she's the one.
Work quickly and find my killer.
There you go. For those that wanted to read this, I forgot to stay on here long enough earlier.
The car. A great evil approaches.
lipsticks, one fly. Why has she not got a beard in the mirror? Now I've said that, I'm not going to be able to find anything.
Yeah.
Does everyone hate me?
Because you're horrible. For a bell, a magic wand, a sailboat, and a lobster. Magic wand, sailboat, and a lobster. I'm sure I've seen at least two of those things.
You are not in Huntsville anymore.
These ones I don't think I can see for looking. I thought we'd come back here and have a look. Ah, lobster. You've not seen it somewhere.
Could they not love Madame Faith?
She's horrible. Google three words to gain access. Unravel. You know what? Oh, is it like Hangman? Flying hot dog sausage. Awkward words. Maybe that is it, only.
You must move faster.
Oh no, that's candy corn. Two tickets, four cigars. So if you think you see any, just feel free to join in and comment at any point. You're welcome to play along. Sorry guys, one sec, I'm just going to my
what
Twitch.
What did I ever do to deserve this?
So I will. One ticket, two cigars, let's go back to what we're doing. I'm thinking these little flyers are sick up. What's that? One more ticket. One more ticket. Let's have a look.
The end is near.
The end is near. Probably for this guy. She's killing everybody off. One ticket, one last ticket. Mm. Don't know, I might have to use one of my hints. I'm not seeing it anywhere. I clicked on that. Oh. I know there are magic morphing objects. If I happen to see one, I'm picking it up, but I'm not making that a mission today. I normally go back through and do that at some point, but yeah, I'm just not in the mood to be spending ages looking for those today. Head over heels. That was Hermes' bath being emptied, for those of you that can hear that. So bearded dragon's bath being emptied. Fixed frog, a skull, a flower's concentrate.
Find the clues to unveil the future.
Okay. A skull, a flower. I'm still not sure on this head over heels, whatever that is.
You are not in Huntsville anymore.
Head over heels. So I've got the heels, but where's the head? Where's his leg? Ah, fixed frog. Just on the border there. A fish and head over heels. So like I said, I've got the heels. So a fish. We are looking for a fish. Can't see a fish for the life of me. I have no idea what that was. Sounds like, yeah, subscribe. Sorry, KD's added tones to our Twitch stream, and I don't know what any of them are. So I hear them, and I'm like, oh, is that the game? I've got no idea.
Everyone
beach. That's a plane.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that was a harp. I never knew what that was. See, I'm sure I've seen all these things, but now I just can't find them. Sorry guys, one sec, I will be right back.
Can feel the cold chill of impending evil.
Hi guys, I'm back. Sorry, just had to take a call. Just check that this is back on. Hi guys, I'm back. Sorry,
oh,
just
yeah.
back, so I'll carry on. So, like I said, if you can see any of the things, whack them in the comments, let me know, because I can't always see everything. If you like any of the videos on KDGamingUK, whether it's mine, which is the Magpie, or if you like any of KDGaming's videos, aside from being on here, don't forget that you can find them on KDGamingUK on Facebook and Twitter, and you can like and subscribe to our YouTube channel as well, KDGamingUK. Yeah, please share our videos and get a few more likers, that would be amazing.
I do not trust these individuals.
See, this is when you get into this awkward position of having one thing in a couple of different places, which really annoys me. I feel like I've seen a fish here, but I remember where it was. Now I can't find it. I hate when you get stuck in these games, because it's not like you can take the time really to go hunt through or walk through and... I'll get there. I might be a bit slow on this bit, sorry. Now, I believe that that tone that we had earlier meant that we had another subscriber or another follower called WearTag. I want to say WearTag, if that's you. Hi, and thanks for following us. And if you want us to follow you in return, then post the details in our chat. That's a moving object. But that's not what I was looking for. Also, on our Facebook, we share a fellow gamer's information every Sunday to help fellow gamers get more likes and followers on their Twitch streams or their Facebook or their YouTube or whatever they prefer. So if you'd like to be one of the featured gamers on our Facebook page as we hopefully progress and get more followers, then send us your details and we will try to schedule you to go up on a Sunday. So busy chatting, I forgot what I was looking for. Yeah, I'm gonna use a hint.
Excellent work. With these items, the ball may be used to see if the suspect will be a threat at the stroke of 12. You must affix your gaze on the ball, look closely, and unlock the puzzling future.
Oh, freely admit to not being very good at these games. Okay.
It appears my ride operator will be enjoying his very last smoke break at midnight. I always said those things would kill him. Someone get him a blanket. He appears to be going cold. Turkey. Work quickly and find my killer.
Somebody tells me they're all a bit cast. Makes me think a little bit of the Circus of Horrors.
I do not trust these individuals.
I feel like that's a moon. I didn't like this picture before particularly. See if I had any better luck with it.
What did I ever do to deserve this?
sure I've seen some of this stuff. I've seen both of these things. Okay, I'm sure they are around as well. Aha! See, this is distracting. I just want to shoot the ducks.
Eyes like a hawk.
Just want to pick up the gun and shoot the ducks. Not real ones. Just for anyone who's offended by that. Now I can't see anything again. It's a new picture. Takes a minute to get the hang of it, really. Don't like how frightened these frogs look. I'm not sure what a B6 is. Oh, bingo. Dentures and a pencil. My French cat. It's this kind of shape, isn't it? It's not there. Dentures. That's again the thing. French curve. Okay, I'll come back here for the pencil if I need it. Carousel. Oh, this is that scene that messes with my eyes. I don't like this scene very much. I don't know why, but this scene really messes with my eyes.
I think it's the depth perception in this one. I thought this was the dragon, this skull shape.
To unveil the future.
Because it gets distracted. Okay, so I'm going to put a button over here. What else should I find? Lipstick, figurine, parrot. Well, 7 and 8 is there, but I'm guessing that's not what it means. Green tea and a beetle. I always jump ahead. I should really have a look at the list properly before I start. So, wrench, 2 umbrellas, 1 umbrella. Wrench. Umbrella and an ice pack.
Work quickly and find my killer.
Can't go any quicker. A bit pushy, actually. I saw the bottle cap earlier, where was that? Raccoon tail and a predator.
Well done, Master Detective. You've located enough items to uncover the suspect's whereabouts at midnight. Only by focusing deep within the ball will the puzzling future be brought forth. Closely, and you too will observe the future.
Okay, so we're going to call to these.
purple. Alright at finding hidden object things, but my aim is absolutely dire. I mean, like, really bad. My aim is dreadful. I don't know how to get to that one. Maybe that way.
Is in
your hand. Oh, there we go. Not red. Let's go green. Everything up again. Oh, that's bad, isn't it? Green, stay green. Oh, dear. I apologize, all you people, if you're watching. I'm watching me be absolutely crap at this. I do apologize.
The chains of that which has yet to be.
Needed to bounce up to that one, that's it. We might be here a while, folks. But we're red now, we're going for. Hey, that worked. No. Oh, God. I'm still not sure what I'm supposed to do.
gold teeth, apparently.
Do not ask for whom the bell tolls, Twyla.
Well,
when the clock strikes 12, you'll be fit to be tied. Oh, well, the key to entering small spaces is remembering a little something to get you out. Well done, Master Detective. Wow. Now investigate the next suspect. Find the clues to unveil the future. Even close.
If anyone wants to know why there's no webcam on these, one is because I can't stand being on camera, but two is because it would block some of the view and then you guys couldn't play along at home. Some of these are so tiny, they're really hard to see.
Can feel the cold chill of impending evil.
Thank you.
sure that was a balloon. It's so annoying when you get stuck on just one.
Ah.
I wondered what that was. Yes, it is. All the feathers seem to be on her. So...
and find my killer.
Don't know how much quicker she wants me to work. Getting a fish, a razor, and a mandolin. I'm sure I should know what a mandolin looks like. I probably do if I see it. Football. No, I just saw a football, I'm sure I did. See, now when it says horn, does it mean a horn like an animal horn, or does it mean...
Find the clues to unveil the future.
A bell on the paper. It depends what kind of bell they mean as well. Another different one, okay. Realize what this pig's eating. You might need the machete to defend yourself against a killer pig. Those noises are disgusting.
Wasting time. Work quickly and find my killer.
Bumper cars. I quite like this scene, although I had trouble finding stuff. I still quite like it. I still don't know what that is. I can't really make it out. Oh, that worked for I don't really want to find a human foot. I spend too much time watching and listening to true crime stuff, I think. I don't really want to find a foot. Sorry if you can hear all the beeping, it's because my other half's playing his Xbox, which seems to be beeping. So I apologise for any beeping noises. That's a boot, so where's the foot? So yeah, if you hear really annoying beep noises, I do apologise. Actually, I tell you what, guys, I will be right back. I'm going to see if I can shut off his Xbox.
A great evil approaches.
Okay, I have signed him out of the Xbox on the laptop, so hopefully it will quit making that really annoying beep noise. So what was I looking for? Elephant, human foot, and a boat.
Now we must use the wall to reveal the suspect's location at the stroke of 12. You must affix your gaze on the ball, look closely, and unlock the puzzling future. Focus your mind, detective. Focus.
Things that are not in a three. I don't know if getting rid of them is the right thing to do. I don't think it is. Frying pan and person equals is that right? I don't know. Oh, okay. Frying pan and pancake? Kids' toys, no? Oh, okay. Maybe I need a foot.
This riddle within the ball.
So, where was there a stone? Starfish.
Of that which has yet to be. Daredevil Diva will be practicing her new stunt at midnight. I suppose it's true what they say about folks like Bianca. All daredevils never die. They just get blown away. Select the carnival worker to learn more.
Oh, sorry, I didn't wait long enough for people to read the blurb. I'll go back to it after.
Why does everyone hate me? getting them close.
I'm not sure what a cherry bomb looks like.
Yes.
Never heard of them called pick cones.
Exactly.
So, how's lockdown treating all those of you in the UK? I think one of the main reasons for the rise in people doing gaming and streaming is because we're all stuck at home. I mean, I suppose you're not really stuck at home, you're safe at home, but we've been going out hiking. I don't know if any of you know about geocaching, but we do quite a lot of geocaching. If anyone on here is a geocacher, that's always good. It's free and it gets you out in the fresh air and you're not going in or around other people. And you can go to places that are quite isolated, so it keeps you away from everybody else.
I fear something wicked is on its way.
So that's quite cool. Gives you something to do when you're out as well, because you get bored if you're just walking, non-stop walking. Although I do enjoy to walk, it's nice to have a purpose. How have you been keeping yourselves occupied in lockdown? If you've been doing anything interesting, let us know. And if you're not in lockdown and you're in one of the countries that isn't, then I'm very jealous. But we'll get there, hopefully. Hopefully not too long. I've been rabbiting and forgot what I was looking for again. And don't forget to go over to YouTube and subscribe to our channel, KDGamingUK. I'm going to be here every Saturday. Some Saturdays will be better than others. Today's been a bit slow. But yeah, don't forget to go over to YouTube and subscribe to KDGamingUK or follow and like us on Facebook. And you can also find us on Twitter and, of course, here on Twitch. So don't forget to go over and give us a like or a subscribe. Sometimes you can see it, other times you're like, no idea.
ever do to deserve this?
See that one? Tell you what, my mother is the best at anagrams. If anyone ever needs an anagram solved, honestly, she will answer it in seconds. I'm not seeing this one. Well, I obviously know it's weather. Comb, where is it? Where is it? No. If you've got anything particular you'd like me to talk about while I'm doing the hidden object games, anything you're particularly interested in, let us know. I know I'm a true crime buff, but there's loads of people doing that sort of thing. But if there's something you'd like talked about, then honestly, just send it over. Send it over in the chat so we can talk about whatever you like within reason. Obviously, nothing's going to. I can feel the cold chill of impending evil. That's a shrimp, isn't it? I'm going to hit that one, so I'm sure it is that one.
It is like a hawk.
Clicking on it all the time and it doesn't accept it. As well, because on our Facebook page, we do
do a little shout out to gaming charities once a week. If you've got a charity that you want us to mention, then let us know. And we can put it on our Facebook and our Twitter, particularly if they're game related. And like I said before, if you want your gaming page mentioned in our Sunday spotlight on Another Gamer, then send us your info in the chat or send us a message on Facebook or Twitter and we'll do that. If you hear lots of clicking, that's because there's someone else playing Xbox in the same room. I don't know why, but I kind of want the dog to be wearing the horse teeth, but he's not.
And find my killer.
Moonshine, do you think they mean like alcohol? Like they're ducks, didn't they? And I still can't remember where the second duck was. I'll see it again in a minute. Medicine ball. See things now. Like I said, if you're watching and you can spot any of the hidden objects, post them in the chat. More than happy for people to join in and play along at home. Or if you just want to shout out by me or by KD when he's next gaming, then let us know. Mustardy hot dog.
do not trust these individuals.
I find it so weird that it's a little flying hot dog. Once I finish Madam Fate, that should hopefully be this week, but if I don't finish it today, which I may not, I will continue this next week, but then we're going to be working our way through the Ravenhearst series. So we've got Ravenhearst, Return to Ravenhearst. Yeah, there's a lot of different Ravenhearsts. Key to Ravenhearst, yeah, there's a lot. But I think Dire Grove is part of that, and I've got those as well. Got that as well, and yeah, there should be quite a few related to the Ravenhearst series that we'll be working our way through. This one's actually taking longer than I thought. Normally a hidden object game doesn't take me more than about 2-3 hours, and this has taken me a few more than I thought it would. Which is good, because it's nice having one that's a bit of a challenge. Two more F's, where are they? I'm worried that sometimes it puts it slightly off the screen and then you can't make out exactly where it is.
The clues to unveil the future.
I don't see an F anywhere there, do you? Okay, I didn't actually see that, I just happened to click in the right area. Oops. Okay, steering wheel and a dragon head. These two are quite hard. I think these levels are getting progressively harder. I'm not sure that I'm going to finish the whole game today, because it's a lot longer than I thought it was, So we'll probably be doing the second half next week. I will do a couple more levels, but then probably clock off within the hour. Dragon. Let me go back to the map and have a look at one of the other ones. Let's go to the Ringmaster's tent.
Master Detective, you've located enough items to uncover the suspect's whereabouts at midnight. You must affix your gaze on the ball, look closely, and unlock the puzzling future.
I quite like these. In... Okay, I'm not sure what she was doing.
Unloose the chains.
In one of the Ravenhurst games, they've got a lot of this kind of thing that unlocks rooms and doors, and they're quite intricate puzzles. I find them quite interesting.
Oh.
So I need to lift him up to there. So how do I do that?
Inspecting the future can be a puzzling endeavor.
If that was right, but whatever it did, it worked.
I think he dropped something. Well, what goes up must come down. A little Vaseline can go a long way, especially with a man who's never used a spotter. Ta-ta, Mr. Brom. You always said you were dying to get stronger. Excellent work, Detective. Find the clues to unveil the future.
Yeah,
I was on a roll there. Looking for one safety pin. Check the key. I wasn't even looking for those two.
Work quickly and find my killer.
Sorry guys, sending a text. Right, sorry, what am I looking for? Key, dynamite, pretzel, and an umbrella. Sort of. Either they're getting progressively harder or my eyes are worn out. Could be either.
A great evil approaches.
And that's definitely enough. Cycle and a tuning fork. I keep disappearing and coming back to levels and I really see it through. So I'll look at this one for a minute. Well, then again, I might come back. Goblet and a dagger. Got it. Look, dagger. I've definitely got to see this one for some long time.
Find the clues to unveil the future.
Probably gone past it a few times. So we'll go back to one or two of these for a minute. Because I feel like I've left too many unfinished. Unicycle, where did I find the unicycle? I just clicked on the wheel because it looked like a bike wheel. Tuning fork. See, I keep thinking that's a tuning fork, but I think it's like a compass. But similar sort of shape, not really those things. There's some key holes. So if anyone can see a tuning fork and wants to pipe up, let me know. Thank you. Leave the tuning fork for a minute. Come back here and look for the dynamite. I love that the dog's wearing an eye patch. Don't like leaving so many of these unfinished. But I am not seeing a dynamite anywhere. Alright, I might be cheeky and using him. See? Oh. Just a tiny bit away from it, that's fine. For the bottle and the shears. Now that is 100% a bottle, but it won't have it. So it obviously doesn't want that bottle. Got the shears. It's done it a few times to me where I've clicked on what looks like a bottle, what is a bottle, and it says no. So I might use the hint for this one to make sure. Oh, that's annoying. That was like a couple of centimetres away. So annoying.
A great evil approaches.
Ducks in a row.
Quit wasting time.
Oh, she needs to shut up. She's getting on my nerves. Bunch of nerves. Eye on the ball. Which I'm not sure what that is. Eagle, a banana, and a knife. Well, I'm not seeing a ball or an eye. See, I thought that was a ball, but I think it's like a turn sheet. Alright, I've got an eye, but I don't see a ball. Oh, I did it. Weird. A knife and a banana. I don't like leaving scenes unfinished. Let's have a look at this one. Let's check. Thank you. license plate, two pineapples.
Find the clues to unveil the future.
Oh, does anyone else ever get a real craving for Chinese? I just really fancy Chinese. Cleaver and a rope. Sorry, I got distracted. I was talking to someone.
Now we must use the wall to reveal the suspect's location at the stroke of 12. You must affix your gaze on the ball, look closely, and unlock the puzzling future. Focus your mind, detective. We'll swap Mr. Pierceman's usual dull blade with something a little sharper.
I don't quite understand why the hilt.
You should take a stab at being more careful.
Okay.
He's really losing his edge. Work quickly and find my killer.
Okay, I'll probably do one more today, and then I'll keep the others for next weekend. So we'll look at Armando, the ringmaster, and then the rest of them will be next Saturday.
Madame Faye.
one match and two rockets. Oh, I was on a roll again and I've lost it. This will be our last bit of the investigation this week, guys, and we'll finish up next week.
Oh, nicely done, detective.
I still don't like how freaked out these frogs look. That looks like a calligraphy M, but it's not. Baseball.
Quickly and find my killer.
Can't even see the pocket knife. Right, I'll come back to that one in a sec because my eyes are not focusing on that one very well. I think all the moving threw me out a bit.
Excellent.
I read that quick and I thought that's what C was mean. Okay, I must be going blind. Honestly, I can't see them anywhere. I'm gonna come back to it in a sec. Let's try going back to the, nope, that's not one. Let's try going back to the shooting gallery because that was ridiculous that I couldn't find any of those.
A great evil approaches.
I'm sure that was the calligraphy pen. I don't know why this one's giving me so much trouble. Like I said, if you see any, let me know. Just check my feed and see if anyone's messaged. Red triangle. Got it. It's a star. Alright, getting somewhere now. Just do question marks. Is there a question mark in here? This one's really getting me stumped. I feel like I should be able to see it. I feel like I've seen it and just bypassed it. Guys, I might have to use a hint. What's this? That's a butter knife. I don't know why I thought that was a pocket knife. There's not even... I can't see, like, a Swiss Army knife. These moving ducks I find so distracting. Question mark. Come on, let me have another look at the concession stand.
You must.
Hey, right. Got some. So need a paddle and a reef.
Find the clues to unveil the future.
Things we still don't know. Paddle and a wreath. Is that a paddle? Apparently there's a... I think my eyes have just had enough today now. That's all right, we'll finish this level and that'll be it for today. Right, let me go to the one with lots on it and have a look for some of those first. Closed shell, grapes in a bunch. Shell whisk. Grapes in a bunch. Grapes in a bunch. Nope, nope, that's not my armed soldier. I thought it was. Oh, it probably is. I might have to find him a weapon, I guess. Is he an armed soldier? A soldier, but he hasn't got a weapon. That's apparently not all the grapes there is. Grapes a bunch. A lure and a sweetie.
I fear something wicked is on its way.
He's an armed soldier. Do you reckon I need to give him a weapon? He's missing something. I think this is a lesson in learning my limits, knowing when I should have stopped, which was the last level. Like a fishing thing, I guess. Armed soldier. Right. So we need to find the things at the shooting gallery still. The question mark and the steering wheel are giving me real trouble. Probably really obvious, but I just can't see it. So I'm gonna be cheeky and get him. Oh, look, there's a question mark there. Bullets. I'm just gonna go do the Ringmaster's 10. Protractor, bamboo, two beetles. Bamboo. It's a beetle.
You are not in Huntsville anymore.
I've heard that from before. A protractor, a key, and a carrot. Stamp, a key, a carrot. Oh, good. I needed a time bonus after my dismal performance so far on this level. So I'm talking to myself, not whispering it in people's ear, just so you know. Rice for egg.
Excellent work, detective.
Right. Egg. Protractor and a beetle. Well, there's the beetle.
I can feel the cold chill of impending evil.
An egg and a protractor. Just need an egg.
Well done, gotcha. Master Detective. Yes, okay. Excellent work. With these items, the ball may be used to see
last puzzle of the day, guys.
Will be a threat at the stroke of 12. Gaze upon the window of yet to be. Unfasten the window to the puzzling future. Look closely and you too will observe the future. The future can be quite mystifying.
Are they going in? I don't understand. Oh, orange. Okay. Duh. Took me a minute, didn't it? That was a bit stupid.
Focus your mind, detective. Thank you. not as easy as it appears, eh, detective?
No, not at all. It's really annoying me.
It looks as if someone will slip a little something extra in our Mambo's nightcap. That should quench his thirst for power.
Cheers! Well,
hurry,
she's
and
a
investigate all my dubious under.
Okay, so we're going to stop there today because, yeah, I've been playing it a long time. So we'll be back next Saturday. Magpie on KDGamingUK. I will be back next Saturday to continue Madam Fate. If you've enjoyed this, that's great, and please give us a subscribe on YouTube or a like and a follow on Facebook, Twitter, and on Twitch. And I will see you next week. Take care. Bye.